Hello viewers, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I will demonstrate you how to hack internet on local area network. Before I begin, you must understand few things or else you will start complaining that it didn't work. Well, first thing first, that you should understand this only works on local area network, not wide area network. So make sure that you are trying on the right side. The second thing is this is usually called the technique max spoofing, and you cannot prevent max spoofing. The problem you are trying to solve is authentication, and the MAC address is simply not the right way to provide authentication, since it can be spoofed very easily. There are even legit reasons to spoof a MAC addresses. So if you want to restrict which computers can connect, you have to use better methods than relying on the MAC address, preferably methods that leverage some sort of encryption. So probably maybe it's not working because your network service provider is using a better encryption system or better authentication system. So if it's not working, it's all right. You may be on the side which is using that your service provider is using better encryption technique, so it will not work, and that's fine. So let's just begin how to do it. Before I begin, this is my channel. Please subscribe, like. I am uploading videos on weekly or monthly basis. So let's begin. I'm using advanced IP scanner for this purpose. First, you need to launch a detection software, IP detection software. I'm using advanced IP scanner. You can use any software you want, and then identify what sort of IP range you are in by going to the connectivity of your adapter details. So if you can see, I'm using a 192.168.1.13. It's a 1.1 IP series, address series, and this is the range you have to search for. Let's run scan. I've already settled the range here. Scan. Yeah, it will take few minutes depending on the load on your local area network. If there are many users, it will take a lot of time. Here you can see a lot of IP addresses and MAC address, and if you can see the status here, the blue light indicates that it's currently on active. So for this one is mine, so let's just ignore this one. For alive, ate that. Okay, I'm not going further. Let's just copy this one. Yes. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to copy the MAC address of this local area network. Right click, copy, and copy MAC address. Now go to network connection, network settings, your adapter options, Ethernet connectivity, properties, and go to configure, go to advanced tab, and find network address right here. Now you just copy the MAC address, paste it here, click OK. Let's see if it works or not. See, my network connectivity has been disconnected because I've changed the MAC address of my internet connectivity and there you go. See, my MAC address has been changed successfully. Close. Let's see if it works. Sorry. There you go, it's working perfectly. Now, what have I done is that I've actually stolen the MAC address for this particular internet connection, and I'm stealing his internet. And in this method, you can actually use multiple internet connectivity on virtual machine and get more internet speed and bandwidth for downloading or any other purposes. For example, I have three virtual machines and one of my own. So I just simply use multiple MAC address and then do it the same process on those virtual machine and get double internet, like 2 MB. If I have 2 MB here, or it depends on the service provider, what speed they are providing for different IP address. So this could be one reason, but there could be many other reasons. You want to have fun, or you want to just block someone's internet access out of revenge. Thank you for watching, gentlemen. Please subscribe and like.